right, today we're gonna show how to set the detent timers on our 3630 tractor. So the home screen will pop up, hit setup, EHR. You also need to make sure that your hydraulic function is turned on. Your functions will show up. Click the function, make sure that the timer is on, and then you can set your seconds for your detent timers. To get back to the screen to set your next one, this is V1. Click EHR again, then V2. Set it. EHR, V3. Set it, and you'll be good to go.